Gino SR, I don't know. It's by Leech of Cola and Minion 694. Same as the scenario we did recently. Wait for the assets to load, because I set the scenario start marker in the wrong place. Oh, all the platforms have arrived. So you recognise the scenery from, or the style of the scenery from a route we did previously, this week actually, not this week, last week maybe. Right, let's get going. I did find out when I tested this earlier on that there isn't a this red light here. You can't tab through it or anything, so it doesn't work. Cheers, Adama. Couple of them out. I've got absolutely no idea what Gino SR means. Maybe someone can go and find the workshop page and find out. That'd be really useful. So anyway, I'm just going to run through this signal. Get the dampers open. Great North of Scotland Railway, apparently. We're not right wrong line running here, this is actually, there's a passing loop on the left hand side. Deadly Dorito says, press U on the keyboard, not until it tells me what it does. Fight Master, how much will tier 16 cost? I actually have no idea. No idea at all. Spec says the game volume is too loud and I'm too quiet. I'll turn the game volume down. How's that? Is that any better? Ah, so that's the UP. Oh yes, a map. Let's indeed look at the map. So, sort of a straight line route really. So this is where we started. Working our way up here. I'm not going to stop at any stations, we're just going to run through. Glenberry. Oak Adno. So there's a good opportunity for yards as we go. Army Harmon Junction. So, as you can see, there's plenty there. Scenery is complete, it's in a good way. Alfred Stalin saying at this rate it'd be 2 a.m. when we finish. Yesterday everyone was complaining the stream was too short. I think I can't win. BNSF, I've got no idea what assets are required. You can find that out on the workshop page. So basically you're just nebworthing every station. Well, no, a nebworth is when you don't stop when you're supposed to. And in my scenario, I'm not supposed to stop anywhere but the end. pull back on the power a little bit, and so let's get some coal going in, and as we do them both together, why not? Bad form. Ah, typical. Coal going back in, water's going in. Is the route final or whip? I believe it's final. In fact, I'm sure I saw some scenarios available on Workshop for it. So at some point I might download some of those and run them on the scenario on the stream. Spore Bad, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. I'm letting it slow down a little bit. We're going up a hill at the moment, and I'm also coaling up. Actually, I'm finished coaling now. I'm getting the water pumped back in again. The New York New Haven scenario, BNSF, is JHM Studios. Ah, boiler pressure is now coming back up again. Cheers, Deadly. Cheers, Ron. I'll try and get a look at your scenario as soon as possible. That'll do for water. How do you get smoke to come out of the front wheels? C does the cylinder cock thing. Coal going back in again. Off the firebox. What we're doing at the moment, speeding for a start. We're going down a hill. Oops, we're doing a bit more than 30, never mind. Brakes are on, we're slowing down. Does it ever get boring driving this long? No, that's why I do all sorts of different things. Gav T 1976, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. It's this beautiful route, isn't it? There's some absolute gems on Steam Workshop for routes, absolute gems. Still in that third. No, we're up to 40 now. Let's get the water topped back up again. Is this a real route, says Willy TV? I'm not sure, I don't think so. Looks like it's in the middle of the mountains somewhere. Where is it? It's in the Midlands. So, no, I don't think it is a real route. Coming up on the 40 limit. Train lover, when will TS get multiplayer? No idea. Where are we now anyway? Oh, okay, we're there. So we're in the middle here. So we're pretty much dead center of the route now. Get the coal going in again. Coming up on a 30 limit again. Limit right here, yeah. Oops. Looks like we're crossing over here. Actually happens. Oh, okay, this is there's a line that heads off up here. A steam gronk, is it, Moggy? Four to limit. Mr. Rhubarb, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Still got water being injected, we're doing alright though. Get the coal going. Axig, absolutely.
Oh, yeah, right there.
What I'd be interested in running is GP30 scenarios. Now we've got 30 coming up. Let's actually cut the power and put brakes on this time a little bit earlier. Cheers, Lapis. Right, we're under ready for the 30. Oh, hello, another follower. Oh, wait, 842, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. DJ Revolution. I've got OMSEEK, but I only play Train Sim really on the stream. Cavity, I got told that you could add long routes on TSM16. I wanted to know if that's true. I don't know what you mean. For Train Sim 2016, it's really very similar to TS2015 in terms of route length and so forth. We enter the 40. We're about to be into the 40. Morgy says, if you ever stream OMSEEK, let me know beforehand, I'll get my brother on to critique your driving. I don't think anyone needs an expert to critique my driving. You can probably assume it would be pretty nasty. Von Herido, Stevens Pass and Marias Pass are no longer available outside of the United States. That's due to licensing restrictions with BNSF. Oh, 40 limit, kind of breaking that speed limit, never mind. Von Herido, explain why some trying. Well, if you already owned the Marias Pass and Stevens Pass, they should still be on your system. Nothing would have been taken away. Steven Gem, no, they're still available in the USA, they're just not available outside of the USA.
Oh dear.
Still roaring along. Oops, just realised I'm still coaling up. And I'm still watering. Von Harido, if you've got scenarios that are no longer working than it used to, then I think that's a different problem. Make our sharp right turn, we'd be ready then for for finishing up. Von Harido, maybe start with the verify files just to make sure, and also go through the DLC list to make sure nothing got accidentally unticked. These wagons, by the way, the marketplace pack, these are the vans. There's coal wagons and mineral wagons as well in other packs, but this is the these are wagons by Mesh Tools, same people who make the steam engine. Lovely detail on them. It's crazy, isn't it? Easy way to find out what DLC you have in your library. Yep, absolutely. Go into Steam, right click on the game, and then do view DLC, view DLC or something like that. Struggling up this hill. Looking around this route. Village over there. Oh, we're coming out to the coast. 25 limit. Oopsie.
wheel.
Was that the end of the 25? No. Right. Okay, we're going to get 40 again in a minute. Are we in the 40? We're in the 40, we've got a 20 coming up. I'm just going to take the last bit easy. These boxes are, yes, they are fitted. But I don't think this loco is unfitted, so it's running on a loco steam brake only. We're almost there, Cowspec. It's the next thing up. Right, coming up on the buffers now. Thanks for the host there, 1 billion hex. This is our final point. We're actually going to drop the wagons, or drop our train and stop it on that siding up there, I think. I've no idea if it's going to fit. I don't really care. To me, I needed to check the point. We are going the right way. Good. T-Man the Train Man. No, this isn't 2016. This is 2015. Apparently I didn't finish this scenario. Boo-hoo. Never mind. Not quite what I didn't finish about it, but never mind. Right! What are you doing, Windows? Why have you just messed on my... What the heck is that all about? Thank you. Right, sorry. Anyway. So that was the... I can't remember what we said it was now. Great North of Scotland Railway, the GNLSR. You can get that one from Steam Workshop. And that's rather splendid. I really enjoyed that. No, very nicely done. Okay. Let me go back to changing route. Right, last route of the evening. Morning now.